Hello, my name is Bob Berra. I reside here in Southbury. I retired in New York and moved from Queens and Long Island after retirement up here. I lived very close to where Donald Trump, our next president, had lived. I didn't live in the same neighborhood, but very close to it. And unfortunately up here, I'm experiencing a lot of people who are against Trump. Why, I don't know. He is going to be best for our country. And let's hope he wins.